Spike in hate crimes prompts special New York police unit. New York Governor Andrew Cuomo said an explosion in hate crimes since the victory of Donald Trump has prompted the creation of a special police unit. For more details, click on the link below.